Bro, from behind you look like me.
Got a little swagger.
Some swagger McJaggers. Hasta la vista, bro. I'll see you on the other side.
I'll see you on the other side, bro.
See you on the other side.
We're gonna start doing a vlog on concerts and festivals.
Oh yeah, no, I actually do a lot of concerts.
Oh really?
Yeah, I film a lot of concerts as well.
Is that the Hero 3 or?
That's the 7.
That's the new one, right?
The new one, yeah.
How is it?
It's really amazing, dude, amazing.
Okay,
alright, man, take care.
Sure, buddy.
Take it easy. So we just got through and we're waiting for the rest of the crew right now.
Check us out. So I came through TSA pre. This guy came from clear. You have your timer
clear
still?
And TSA pre. Yeah. And it took me a minute
1 minute and 9 seconds
from entering the security checkpoint area.
So we're not sponsored by clear, but.
I think is the whole
Are you guys okay
of
with this
Toronto.
Oh, yeah. Sure.
There's a 10 Rand here. 10 Rand's my favorite fruit tea place in San Jose, if y'all don't know.
Yeah, what's the lowdown for dinner?
The lowdown for dinner is some fire ass whole food Asian food, you know what I'm saying?
Fire ass whole foods Asian food.
Yeah, that's what it is.
What's the lowdown right now?
This is the lowdown.
You're the
this
lowdown.
Is the lowdown.
Bro.
Ooh. Ooh.
So we're down to the last part of shopping. What are we getting right now? Damn, look at that.
I know.
This is exactly. Alright, so what we got here, we got some coconuts. That casual Canadian beer. Well, that's what we're doing right now. That's
Let's try this, man. Fuck it down.
Oh shit, sorry.
Need some help?
Apparently it's the good stuff here.
Oh yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Let's try it.
What you guys get?
It, bro.
Soju, gin rose,
Julie's favorite.
Apparently this is a Canadian favorite, and we're about to try it right now. So,
cheers guys.
Cheers.
Woo! To 5 hours of sleep. I mean, what?
Oh, no, no.
Good.
Thoughts?
Thoughts?
That's
like
the one,
mustard.
Right?
Thoughts?
Fucking good.
This is the one.
Thoughts?
Thoughts?
This is the move.
You can really taste it all.
They're very delicious.
It's like sour.
I know, I like it.
It has a little bit of vinaigrette.
Yeah.
Look at that,
dude.
Got to our first location, Vermilion Lakes. Super, super nice here.
This is Vermilion?
Yeah.
Oh.
We got the girls over here. How you guys feeling right now?
Awesome.
How do you feel?
It's so pretty.
So nice.
Hey, let's get on this real quick.
So we are at this crazy location that I forgot that what it's called. Because I'm Vermilion, lost by
Vermilion Lakes.
Yeah.
I'm speechless, that's what I am.
Nature is beautiful, y'all.
We'll be right back.
going to our second location right now, which is called Herbert Lake. We kind of stumbled upon this without looking for it or having this plan, but oh my goodness. Check this out. What do you think, ladies? It's crazy that these places exist, right?
It's so quiet.
Our next place is called Sunwata Falls. Really, really nice waterfall. Last time I came here in January 2017, it was all melted, or it was all actually frozen, and we couldn't really get the falls. And now it looks crazy. Except.
We just stopped by on our way back from home. We couldn't.
Can't really see it that much, but it's actually really blue. Or green, teal?
Maybe more out.
So we just got to Johnson's Canyon. It's one of the most Instagrammable spots here in Canada. Matter of fact, the spot that we were trying to go to, which is the most Instagrammable place, is called the Johnson Big Rock. Apparently it's closed down right now because they're trying to preserve endangered species. So yeah, we'll see you down at the rock.
Yeah.
Dwayne Johnson.
Dwayne Johnson. So what if we just said we're gonna run away?
Cave right here. Heard it's mad litty.
It's really wet. Cover your camera.
Yeah. Okay. It's gonna be 50 Nick.
50 Nick, baby.
Stop.
Emerald Lake and drove 20 minutes to our next location. Where are we?
We are at Moraine Lake.
Hey, kiss real quick. Yes, love it. All right, so what's the lowdown?
So the lowdown is when in Canada.
Hey, what do you got there, though? What is that? What do you got there? Want to take a look? What kind of picture is this, huh?
Alright, let's go. You guys are obsessed with those trips?
Souvenirs. No, souvenirs.
We're all gonna put one in our.
My name is Mark. Welcome to Al Calgary. And you guys want to see my house? Let's go. Check this out. We call this the Breeze Room. And the reason why is because, 1 second. Yeah. It's nice and breezy. So right when I was 5 years old, I decided to give myself some push-ups and build a game room. So for all my 5-year-olds, it's a good thing to do. Here's a little art right here by Vincent Van Gogh. He's a good friend of mine. Unfortunately, he passed away, but I'd love for you to meet him. He's a great guy. This is a cool little sink. I call this the infinity sink. Because what happens is when you pour water down here, it goes down the drain and then it comes back in here because the water is so clean. Drink that shit once in a while. So once in a while, I like to kick back. I don't watch a lot of TV. But when I do, I'll show you my quick little setup. Kind of kick back with the shoes. Actually, very rude. Take my shoes off. When I take my shoes off, I like to toss one behind me. And I like to kind of just kick back a little bit, you know? And yeah. What we do here though is, this is where we wash our dishes. This is how we do it in Canada. There's no dishes in here right now, but after we finish dinner, this is where we do it.
Here we go. So we got the homies eating some food right now. In fact, look at that. Shit looks amazing.
Talk about that.
How's it?
Yeah.
Oh my God. That's all she ain't gotta say nothing.
Where?
She can't even say anything. That's how good it is. The second living room. I like to chill out here. So this is my spot. I'll give you guys a quick lowdown of what I do. So I'll sit down. I'd like to throw my socks out this time. When the room gets more homier, it's a lot, you gotta throw your clothes around, so throw my socks right here. Just right there, kick back, watch some TV. We call this the rump-a-dump-dump room. The reason why we call it that is because I don't know. Let's go and check out my books real quick. So the reason why I call it the rump-a-dump room is because you get one of these, you know? And then you gotta rump-a-dump on the other side too. Yeah, it's like just like that. Anyways, hope you had a good time at my crib. I'm about to go eat some Korean food. Probably throw my foot around because I re-threw my socks. And you have a good time, man. Go back to Cali.
Peace.